it upstairs. Until you got home and the curtains were on fire. But I'm sorry, you know, all under the TV box and shadows of my face. Looking back to the apartment, it's such a lonely place. I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self, and staying in keeping on your bookshelf.